about.
I'm ahead of you. What do you think of that?
Oh
yesterday is line to line, kept going, and all of a sudden I'm like, it's gonna come out of the water, and 100 feet away, whole fish come out of the water.
Yep.
End up being 57 inches long.
Did a real nice video with using this camera when I was out in Michigan.
Have fun, Rodney.
Oh yeah.
How's the yard doing, Rodney?
Good.
Paul, hand me that camera, will ya? Use that for my stills.
Awesome.
I'll get him a hook and we'll get him across back out here.
Woo!
Oh no! Up it comes. Oh, awesome.
I missed it. I was looking over here. Did you get on camera?
Yep. It came up, saw the boat. Now it's going, I don't want to be there. That came totally out of the water.
I already told them they were in my spot when you guys got here. Nobody ever fishes here.
Just swimming up river. Do we leave or do we stay? Bye bye. There it goes again. Yeah. lot of power though. Yeah. There's a, hey, look at there, it's the leader. Oh, that's grass again? Oh, oh no. Yeah, that wouldn't be good, I don't think. You get 60, 61 on that pole, it'd be quite a fight. Yep. Oh, there we go. It's up. Pull the trolling motor down. Oh, that's right, we're anchored. Yep. Just missed the leader that time.
Cranks, man.
Got him.
Oh. That thing is a hog.
water doesn't look as dirty up here today compared to what it looked like up yesterday. Back of the boat. Hey, good timing in getting the boat anchor out of there. I hope so. Right back down to the bottom.
We were in trouble.
he's got one on. Let's put it on Facebook. What do you think of fighting on that one, Rodney? Same thing happened to me. Yeah. Over your shoulder here, pal.
Pull him towards the back there, Rod. You need to get up here in the anchor.
Makes for good camera angles.
Just keep pulling towards the back.
Got him!
You want my coat?
Woo!
Want some coats?
That's right.
Yeah. It's a power race. It's running down your lap.
He's gonna slime you. Hang on to him.
Yeah,
Oh my God, there's no give at all. There isn't. I'm reefing on this thing and it is just sitting on the bottom. I know. This is gonna be a big one, I think. I don't think so.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so far, but if he goes any more that way, he went wrong.
like this. How many times have we hooked a sturgeon this size down?
Oh yeah, that's right. That's right.
I give the other one away.
When I got it, 50 inches, and I gave 5 chunks of that to the guy, so they had one they wanted. He smoked. And then we had one and they wanted to try it, maybe hot barbecue. You know, so I gave them 2 chunks. They didn't want the whole turkey. I'm like, why'd you all buy tags then?
Well, just in case.
And there go, I boosted everything I gained. Yeah. Don't worry, it's editable. Yeah. I got up to about 115 feet on the counter. I was out 130. I'm going back to 126 again. Yeah. When I'm trolling, I use them all the time. I know 100 feet. I know that one goes down 10 feet. I know 80 feet. You know.
start rolling like that, they kind of give up, don't they?
Our trip picture.
We're gonna all get behind it and lift it, but
yeah, just so you know, I can't lift this thing by myself. Don't blame you.
So we'll slide in behind.
Yeah, I want to get a picture too.